up! I can't find my water blaster. So I'm just gonna have to make one! From PVC piping! I had to get somewhere safe. Can't get me in here. I'll be coming out soon. And when I do, here's what you need to make a PVC water blaster. Some PVC pipe glue. You'll definitely need someone older to help you with this. An offcut of PVC pipe, a rubber washer, some snippers, a metal washer, a PVC pipe cap, a screw, a tape measure, and a Sharpie. You'll also need a piece of PVC pipe about 70 centimeters long, and a piece of dowel 20 centimeters longer than the PVC, and that fits nice and snugly inside the pipe. You could get all of these materials from Mitre 10 Mega, or if you just ask around the neighborhood, I'm sure someone's got plenty of these bits and bobs that you can just use for free. Now it's time to build the PVC pipe water blaster.
Oh, I better do it quick.
Step number one, take your rubber washer, place that on the deck. Also take your offcut of PVC pipe and your Sharpie. And then what you're going to do is place that PVC pipe on top like this. Okay, right in the middle. There we go. And then trace around the inside of it like so to mark out the new washer. There it is. And now I'm going to take my snips and I'm going to snip that out. Now the key is to snip to the outside of that line so that it's going to be nice and tight fitting inside the longer piece of PVC pipe shortly. Here we go. Now this nice tight fitting washer is going to be really good inside that PVC pipe because it's going to really build up the pressure. Step number two, take your nice long piece of dowel and a marker and just mark where you think bang the center is, okay? Then take your new rubber washer and then place that over top, bring the center in the center like that. Then your silver washer, and that goes right on top as well, all lined up. And then you simply screw that in place. There we go. Make sure you've really secured that dowel when you're doing this. Nice. Step number three. It's time to take your PVC pipe cap here and drill some holes in it for the water to blast out. Now, if you wanted, you could put lots of tiny holes in there to give it a sort of a shower head effect. But me, I'm gonna go with one powerful hole. So I'll secure it in place like this and then drill your hole. Here we go. Oh, that was easy. Okay, there it is, there's my hole, a little bit off center. Now it's time to take your PVC pipe glue. The siren is because this is very dangerous. I'm wearing gloves because you don't want to get this stuff on your skin and be in a well-ventilated area, so I've got the door wide open over there. And when you're using this, have an older person like myself to give you a hand. So what you do is you get lots of it on, okay, pop it on the rim of your PVC pipe like this, rotate it around, okay, this stuff is amazing, it actually welds the two things together, you gotta work reasonably quickly, pop it inside here as well, just like that, okay, then pop it on, and then within 30 seconds, there's no getting that off. Step number four is to take your dowel rod, okay, with the plunger bit at the end there, and you're gonna pop that up inside your PVC pipe. Oh, there's a good bit of resistance there, which means it's going to be very powerful. And there it is, it's gone all the way through. It is ready. Tin Can Man, I'm going to practice my aim on you. Okay, so to load your awesome water blaster, simply push the dowel right in, all the way to the end. Okay, now dip the end in a bucket of water like this, and then pull back on the dowel, and it's going to suck the water inside it. Here we go now. Aim. Oh yeah! Did you see that? All right, wild rabbit, I'm gonna come and water blast you. All right, buddy. Where are you?
Yeah!
You should be shaking, Rabbit. Are you a rabbit or a chicken? Chicken. There be no more wild rabbits around here. Thanks to the water blaster.
Now all you need to do is subscribe by clicking here. Sick on my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that